In the book of Genesis, we're told that God created the moon on the fourth day to be for light in the firmament of the heaven. It was also to be for signs, seasons, days, and years. Our moon is the most visually stunning celestial object in the night because it's so easy to see, even without the use of a telescope or binoculars. While we can study the smaller characteristics of the moon with high-powered optics, we can still spot many of its main surface features with the unaided eye. Here's a few facts about the moon. The moon is on average 239,000 miles from Earth. It's just over a quarter the size of the Earth, and compared to its host planet, it's the largest proportionally of all the other moons in the solar system. Because of its size, ocean tides here on Earth are created by the gravity of the moon, which helps to circulate the warm and cold waters of the ocean. Unlit areas of the moon's surface can reach a shuddering temperature of minus 280 degrees Fahrenheit, while the sun-lit daytime portions reach temperatures of up to 260 degrees. Our moon occupies an elliptical or an oval-shaped orbit around the Earth and completes one orbit every 27 1/3 days. It spins on its axis once each orbit, meaning that we always see the same side. An occurrence known as libration results in the moon rocking back and forth and allows us to see more than just one side. Because of libration, we can see 59% of the moon's surface. Unlike the sun, the moon does not generate its own light, but rather its surface reflects the light of the sun. Because of this, we can calculate and observe what is known as a lunar eclipse. Lunar eclipses occur as the Earth passes between the sun and moon and can take place up to 3 times per year. They also give us great insight into scientific principles and offer us the rare opportunity to see the shadow of the spherical Earth. There is no doubt that the moon is a unique object designed by our Creator with its own special purpose. The book of Isaiah tells us of a day in the future when the lights in the heavens will no longer be needed. The sun shall be no more thy light by day, neither for brightness shall the moon give light unto thee. But the Lord shall be unto thee an everlasting light, and thy God thy glory. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.
David Rives Ministries presents The Heavens Declare the Glory of God, an exciting one-hour DVD, now available in the WorldNet Daily Superstore. By way of deep sky photography and common sense terminology, the mysteries of the universe unfold in a manner that is easily understood. Great things past finding out, yea, and wonders without number.